You're gonna stay on camera with us?
I think that's so awesome.
Aloha. And good evening. We're here again for, is it four? I think it's the number four. VibeTribe Community Sound Circles. And once again, it's Kaimi and I. And we're going to play and sing and dance and laugh in our hearts, if not our bodies, while we're moving through and tickling the metal and the bowls and the instruments, and perhaps even the kitty cat who's decided to join us on camera for the first time. She did not sign a release form, so please, no public posting. Joking. Yeah, Sunday night, the 6th of December, 2020. And we're going to move through a meditation. We didn't choose an intention. What do you think? Brilliance. Brilliance. Let's do an intention celebrating each and every one of our brilliance. Heart expanding brilliance and our creative expansion brilliance and yeah, brilliance. Okay. Find a comfortable space, seating, lying down, whatever's comfortable for you, where you can be for a little bit. Headphones are awesome, speakers are good, computer speakers, eh. But whatever you've got, I'm sure will be fine. And we are going to start off with three breaths as we normally do. And the invitation is to use that time to ground and grow some roots into Mother Gaia and feel the synergy of the morphogenic field that we're all going to build together. No matter when you're seeing this or where you're seeing this, those roots in the Mother Gaia will root you right into this moment right now, which is all there ever is anyway. Realize I forgot to put a microphone up. Silliness. So I like to breathe. Let's see, does that even work? Oh yeah, that works great. I like to breathe by completely exhaling everything that I can comfortably from my lungs and pulling in my abdomen and just getting as air-free as possible. And then slowly but deeply inhaling from my na'au all the way up to the top of my chest, holding that for a count of three-ish, and then just as slowly but just as completely releasing all of that air. And I find that that action just in and of itself goes a long way towards dropping me into this present moment and allowing me to release the muggle world and what's been going on for me in my life, and becoming attentive to my partner and the bowls and the gongs or the earphones. So you're invited to join us in that. We'll do three and then we'll get started and see you on the other side. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The invitation is to notice your breath. However that manifests for you. The flow of air through your nostrils, the movement of your abdomen or chest, just become aware. And allow that awareness to bring you back. Allow the awareness to sweep your body back into your consciousness so that you become aware of your physical being in this here and now. You might wiggle your toes or rotate your ankles or wrists. Just start moving a little bit to wake things up. To bring you back into your brilliance. It seems when I pay attention and look around that there are a lot of forces in this world that want me to forget how amazing I am. They want me to buy into the concept that I play a very small role. It's almost as if the whole system is designed to keep me small. And it's worked for a long time. I bought into it. They're very convincing. Commercials. For Lord's sake, commercials. What is that all about? I'm going to encourage you to buy something so that you'll be better than the person next to you. There is no better or worse. We're all brilliant. We're all amazing. The fact that there's this conglomeration of atoms and cells and the take in and going out of air and food and just what a brilliant system. And this one is inhabited by this consciousness for now. How brilliant is that? So don't ever... The invitation is to throw off those shackles. And I get that it's not easy. There's so many factors kind of pointing all of our attention for that way. But it's doable, I know. Even though I forget a lot. Fortunately, I have a honey who's all love and compassion and who reminds me on a fairly regular basis that I am more than just a meat sack. Yeah, it's amazing. You're amazing. Yes. Your place in the universe is amazing. Again, that dichotomy of the vastness of the universe and this tiny, tiny little energetic speck in it. And yet this tiny little energetic speck makes it all happen. Would not happen without me, without you. All of that energy, abundant energy, just flowing in and through and around, and it's just mind-boggling. Which I think is part of the genius of the whole thing. And why you're brilliant. Okay. Sorry for that little rant. Not sorry for that little rant. I needed to hear it. It's the first week, second week in December. Here we are. We'll be back on Friday for another heavy metal meditations. And then again on Sunday for another Vibe Tribe community sound circles. Maybe we'll have the new splash screen up by then. I'm not sure. There's a lot on our plates right now.
Yeah.
And it's brilliant.
Yes.
So blessings on you for your presence here and for your willingness to take care of yourself, including lots of water, good deep breaths, and that awareness of your brilliance. That sharing of your brilliance with the world, because they deserve it. They deserve you. At your most brilliant.
Aho.
Thanks for joining. Take good care. And we'll see you again.
Aloha.
Aloha.